Equatorial Guinea President Theodore Obiang Basogo has sent a special envoy, the head of intelligence services and minister of external security, to deliver a special message to President Hage Geingob, inviting him to visit the West African country. On the proposed agenda is the beginning of the process of developing bilateral relations in the areas of cultural, economic and political spheres. The two heads of state at a yet-to-be-announced state visit are also expected to discuss the security situation on the continent.
We have a strategy. The Committee of Intelligence, together with African Union, we have a strategy. We have to silence the guns in Africa from 2015 to 2020. We want to stop the fight in Africa, and we want to develop our continent economically and give our people better life.
The envoy Juan Antonio Nchuchuma said Africa has wasted a lot of time fighting each other unnecessarily. Therefore, the time has come for the continent to make bold steps forward. President Hage Geingob has accepted the invitation, but is yet to decide on a date to visit Equatorial Guinea.